A hearing is set for Wednesday in Colbert County over efforts to oust a landfill operator. The Solid Waste Disposal Authority for Sheffield, Muscle Shoals, and Tuscumbia filed an emergency motion for receivership. That motion came after state environmental leaders ordered the Cherokee Industrial Landfill to close last week for not properly controlling sludge buildup.